I can't wait to see my adorable daughter again.